Barfly is remarkably funny, a classic one-of-a-kind comedy.
Scotch on the rocks?
I'll have the same, and I'm buying for the house. Hello, my friend!
How come nobody sits next to her?
She's crazy.
Crazy.
It's the way you walk across the room. You're the damnedest barfly I've ever seen.
Hobbies, none. Religion, none. Education, none.
Even
where it asks your sex, you've written none.
Well, hardly none.
A terrific movie, one of the year's best.
We could look at a woman's legs for hours.
Stop! Police!
You know, every time I get with a woman, something happens.
Stop or we'll fire!
Wild and very funny.
You're Henry Chernaski. I'm one of the main producers of the Contemporary Review of Art and Literature.
We've discovered you.
Oh, I had an idea that I'd be discovered after my death.
A cunning comedy and touching love story. Rourke is definitely hot.
Where's the bedroom?
I smell it. Perfume.
Come on! Yeah!
Either you get out of here or I'm going to peel you away from your perfume.
A joyous comedy. Faye Dunaway gives a startling performance.
Oh, baby. Oh, I love you. What are you? Ollie, that's a part of it. Oh.
We don't have to be barflies right down to the grave.
Mickey Rourke.
Just one thing. I don't ever want to fall in love.
Faye Dunaway.
Don't worry. Nobody's ever loved me yet.
Barfly. Life on the Edge. As seen by Charles Bukowski, directed by Barbe Schroeder.